you feel overconfident? Because it seems like you're not respected because you're not looking forward to a Pacquiao fight. You keep talking about a Pacquiao fight.
Where did you get that from? Where have you got that from? Have I said something?
You've been parading for the Pacquiao fight. I mean, for the Mayweather fight.
You don't know shit about boxing, though.
Come on, man. You've been parading for that fight.
I swear to God, I don't know who you are, first of all. Yeah.
Speedy from the Luigi Manny Show.
I'm not saying nothing about Manny Pacquiao or Mayweather. People have asked me that question. It's you guys that have been asking me the question about Mayweather and Pacquiao. I'm focused on Chris Algieri. I don't want to look past this fight. This is going to be a tough fight for me. I made that mistake before in boxing when you look past fights. But I ain't looking past this fight because, and everywhere I go, people ask me, oh, what about Mayweather? What about Pacquiao? I mean, I'm looking at them guys. My fight, the guy I'm fighting, and the guy I've been working on, the techniques I've been working on is to beat Chris Algieri, not Mayweather, not Mark Pacquiao. So really, I've got Chris Algieri in front of me. So there's no point in me looking at Mayweather, looking past this fight, because that fight might never happen.
I mean, good luck, Saturday, real quick question. What do you think about the fight with Rona and Porter? Who are you picking? And if the Mayweather fight doesn't happen, if you get past Algieri, would you consider fighting?
You know what? You know one thing about me, I'll fight whoever they put in front of me, but I mean, I'm not looking past this fight. It's going to be against Chris Algieri, so they're the only question.
Can you get a prediction for that fight?
Both of you guys have proven that you can take a punch and get back up. Do you think this has the potential to be a really entertaining fight?
It is going to be entertaining because obviously, you know, having a style that I have, you know, and having a style that Chris has, there's going to be a lot of punches thrown in this fight. There's going to be a lot of movement. There's going to be a lot of, times where I'm going to be coming forward. There's going to be times that he's going to come forward, you know. It's going to be more of a boxing skillful fight. It's going to be like a game of chess at times, but then might turn out to be a fight. So the fans will enjoy what they watch.
What does it mean to be back in this part of the country fighting in this arena?
I love coming to New York. You know, I had a good performance against Paulie Malignaggi over here a couple of years back. I had my first fight in America in New York, so I love coming back to America and coming back to New York. Coming to the Barclays is something I've always wanted to do. You know, I speak to CEOs all the time, and they've always said, Amir, when are you going to fight here? I've come to other fights here, but never had a fight here myself. So I'm very excited to put on a good performance, and I've seen how PBC put on shows over here, so I'm quite excited to have my first PBC fight.
Pussy was down 6 times in his last fight against Pacquiao. Do you want to test this shit at all?
Look, Pacquiao's a great fighter, and obviously Pacquiao did what he had to do in that fight. We were very different stylistically. Pacquiao was a southpaw, so I don't know if that maybe caused Chris Algieri problems. I mean, Chris is 100%, you know, he's won all his fights against orthodox fighters. I'm orthodox, so he's going to bring something else to the table. But, you know, I'm a different fighter to Manny Pacquiao. I know he's been down a few times, but I'm not really focusing on that. I'm focused to work the full 12 rounds with a high work rate, and my fitness is ready for the full distance. So if we go the full distance, we're going to be there.
With all due respect, did you happen to see the Pacquiao Mayweather fight in the footage? Did anything surprise you about the fight?
I saw the fight. I was there, but you know, I knew Mayweather was going to win with his reach and size. Mayweather. Big guy, you know, and he's very long. We throw his punches, and I knew he was going to win that fight because I've sparred with Pacquiao before, and I knew that what will give him problems is what Mayweather has.
The fact that Chris is facing you so soon after he lost to Pacquiao, is that to your advantage? The fact that he's not taking it to an fighter, just going in, you know, against a world class fighter on the south road.
I'm sure that CBC is in the sport of boxing, because obviously if he doesn't want to take a tune-up fight and he wants to be back up there fighting the top guys in boxing, then you know, you have to respect him for that. And I think, you know, he is a threat because, you know, obviously he thinks he sees something in me that he can beat me with. So I have to be 100% on my game. You know, where he might be thinking I'm just looking past this fight. I'm not looking past this fight. I know this is a serious fight for me, and Virgil, my trainer, has been drumming it in my head that, look, you need to get past this fight in good style. You need to look good. It's not only about only winning this fight, it's all about winning it in good style.